the 33rd week of 1998. It has the same week and year code as on my 1990 VHS of The Sting. It's a little depressing even though it's still a 1995 VHS. Even though the label uses the MCA home video logo, this tape actually has the MCA Universal home video logo at the beginning.